Draw your bolter. Oh shit, I didn't even know they'd come from up top.
An offering.
Steady your aim. Yeah.
There's a melter gun over there. You can use it in close quarters to vaporize your foes.
Ooh, a new weapon. Put that down there. What is this called? Melter gun? Alright. Oh yeah, I think it's a flamethrower. Alright. Whoa. Use the melter gun to destroy the barricade.
Watch yourself! Hide the marines!
Getting cautious in your old age.
The rash replaced their armor with shrouds.
Even a scratch.
Emperor be praised. You'll have to find another way around.
Yeah, he said Burmese too, didn't he? Never heard of it. Is it? Said to my mom. Yeah, I get you. Love when I'm doing this, Kat. Yeah, it's so funny. I know, such a bizarro. See if I can throw this over so I don't lose it. Oh, I did it. Holy shit.
Get on that rhino and cover us with the storm bolter!
hurt my back. Leave us. Go with grace, sister. May Catherine hold you in her arms and give you peace. Leonora?
Thank you.
so blessed falls in service to the Emperor, we all mourn the loss. Sister Viola was a credit to the Order.
Thank you. Sister...
Rosalina, apologies. Sister Superior sent me to escort you to your sleeping cell. It's not much, but enough for privacy and time for reflection.
Then lead on, Sister Rosalina.
Many find this convent formidable, but I take comfort in its towering walls. This is your first visit with us, I believe.
It is a mighty fortress with a fierce beauty. But... Sister, must we be so formal?
Apologies, force of habit. Did you know Sister Viola well?
I fought by her side for 10 years, across all corners of the Segmentum. 5 as Celestians.
I hope I bring the Order such glory.
We all do. So, Rosalina, how do you serve the martyred lady?
Fiercely, but impetuously. If you believe Sister Superior, I'm far too eager to earn my scars on the battlefield.
You will, and in St. Catherine's honor. But do not look for death. It will find you soon enough.
We all fight. Fight until the Emperor is ready to accept our souls. I will pray for the chance to fight by your side, Ophelia. And then you can judge how hot-headed I am.
Thank you, Rosalina.
Call me Rosa. The door has been encoded to your biosignature. Place your hand on the panel to activate it. As I said, humble. Sister Viola left strict instructions on her death that you were to have her bolt pistol, power sword, and Rosarius. If there's anything you need, you can call me on the Fox over there.
Thank This weapon has bored a hole through the skulls of many a heretic. I will avenge you with this, Viola. Viola's Rosarius. Said to give protection to anyone who wears it. Not enough to save her.
Mr. Athelia, Inquisitor Malachi.
Inquisitor, this is a most unexpected honor.
We must speak of Leonora.
My sister died 10 years ago.
So you were told. And a necessary lie. You are twins, yes? You... Perhaps that connection you have with your sister makes you of value to the Psyker. This is a mission of great importance and value to the glory of the Emperor. Glory of the Emperor.
Inquisitor Malachi?
Ophelia! I don't know how, but the Cathedrum is under attack. Make your way back to the nave. I'll find you there.
Light. Thank you. Mind control! Emperor's light!
Targeted our anti-gravs. The Cathedrum is falling out of orbit.
I don't understand. How did this heretic scum beat us?
I don't know. But the Cathedrum is locked. We must head to the escape pods in the underclock. Below the main fence.
There is no mercy!
like honor, fleeing as the convent burns. Our Lady martyred herself for the cause.
We will rebuild bulkheads, stones, and bolts, but we cannot if the order is wiped out.
You're right. In the launch sequence, that panel there should lock them into deployment position.
Rosa, I promise we will find out what happened here. See you on the surface. May the Emperor's light guide you. Here, Rosa.
Are you injured?
Bruises and cuts. That's it.
Do you think anyone else survived?
Their attack was ferocious and unexpected, but if we made it out, I believe others did too. Here, Rosa.
Are you injured?
Bruises and cuts. That's it.
Do you think anyone else survived?
Their attack was ferocious and unexpected, but if we made it out, I believe others did too. We need to regroup.
Scanning. Found you. You're about 2 miles south of my position. Track through that canyon ahead. What do you have with you?
A bolt pistol. And exactly 0 bolts.
That makes things interesting, but I'm sure the Emperor will provide.
better than nothing.
Help me sit down your horse! My soul!
Great. Rosa, I found a las gun.
May the Emperor protect you, because that thing won't.
Sort of warp portal or amplificator?
not today!
Shall end.